I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
As we leave, you know I'm promoting peace on the documentary.
Good, I love peace. I'm all about peace.
You think we'll ever achieve peace?
All we are seeing is
a chance. Enough for that.
It's all about peace and love.
Let me ask you to do a quick appointment for me.
Sure.
In Malibu, my friend's helping people with addiction. He has sober recovery.
Okay, what does it say?
Just check out sober recovery.
In Malibu?
In Malibu. Okay. I'll let you hold that.
Hey, I'm Bill. Hey, do yourself a favor, and everyone else, check out Sober Recovery in Malibu. Yeah, here we go.
Pleasure meeting you.
Thanks for having me.
Let me give you a card, Pete.
Bill, first of all, congratulations on being honored. What is it like for you to be here tonight and get this big honor?
It's a fantastic time to be here tonight. Yeah, we're having the time of my life, seeing all my old friends, Jim Gray, Jamal Wilkes, Rudy, Tom Janovich, and I walked in with Rod Carew today, and Reggie Jackson is going to be here. So any time you get to spend with the Pump Brothers is time well spent. I'm the luckiest guy alive.
Your son won championships, was a great player. Now he's coaching LeBron. What advice would you have for your son? You're a basketball mind. You've been broadcasting this game for many, many years.
What a fantastic privilege to coach such a spectacular human being. LeBron James, one of the smartest guys I've ever come across, one of the kindest, nicest, best human beings I've ever come across. He's a leader. He's a guy who accepts responsibility. He's a guy who delivers peak performance on command. He embodies everything that I love and believe in the world. He's a family guy, he's a team guy, he's a hardworking guy. I love LeBron James. And what a chance for a young coach like Luke Walton to be able to coach such a phenomenal player.
I think they win a championship because of your son. LeBron will help, but what would it take for them to win, Bill? What does it take?
You gotta beat Golden State.
That's it.
That's Golden State is the gold standard right now.
Can you beat them?
They're really good. They're really good.
So who is coming out of the East? So we know that Golden State isn't working.
The season, it's August. The season, the training camp hasn't even started yet. I don't
know. You know,
see who's ready. You know, it's a long, long season. So, I'm just really excited. They just announced the schedule, and I'm filling in the dates right now.
So what are your plans for that first Laker home game?
To try to be there. You know, we're very proud parents, Lori and I are, and we're lucky to be Luke's dad, mom, and we are thrilled with the opportunity and the privilege that he has to represent such a spectacular franchise and such a timeless, legendary, over-the-top, beautiful, wonderful player with LeBron James. And we look forward to the development and growth of the team as a whole.
Okay, one question. If you play one-on-one against MJ, Kobe, or LeBron, which is line them up in difficulty?
I'm 65 years old. I have never played basketball in 32 years. Those guys are all great players, and I love them all.
Your son is such high basketball IQ as a player, as a coach. He moves into the transition now. He has another big name player that's going to join him on the team. He has also JaVale McGill and all the other players that are joining him this season. What would you like to see from your son in terms of his coaching?
Whenever you look at the great coaches and you're at the collegiate ranks today,
yes.
You know, you've got Mike Krzyzewski, you got Jay Wright, you got John Calipari. In the Pac-12 Conference of Champions, you got Dana Altman at the top. Player development, human development. The guys play hard, they play together, they play to win, they're in shape, and they're willing to sacrifice and discipline themselves so that others won't have to, so that dreams can come true on a team-wide scale. And everybody's happy at the end.
You know, I saw something recently that I enjoyed. The Rock had gone in, and they do these genius talks with the players. The genius talks. I saw The Rock, and they had
Elon Musk,
and they had other celebrities come in and talk to the team. What value do industry leaders in other industries bring when they speak to these young men about how to cultivate themselves in the champions?
The surest way to get to where you want to go is to talk to somebody who's on their way back. And the experience that life gives you shows a path forward. So formulate your dream, choose that teacher, choose that leader. Be willing to listen, join the team, immerse yourself in the culture, build your own personal foundation, and then let's get to work each and every day.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Congratulations again. There you have Bill Walton. He's 3point.com and Lacey Pack reporting.
Mr. Walton?
Yep. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.